If you've used one of my guides to upgrade from Windows 7 or Windows 8.1 to Windows 10, and you want to go back to Windows 7 or Windows 8.1, you have 10 days to do that from the date that you upgraded to Windows 10. And in this quick video, I just wanted to show you how you can go about going back to Windows 7 or Windows 8.1. So what you can do is you can just click on the Start button in Windows 10, then go to Settings. Then you can go to Update and Security. You can go to the Recovery tab here on the left, and then you'll have this option to go back to Windows 7, or if you upgrade it from Windows 8.1, it'll say you can go back to Windows 8.1. And this option is only available for 10 days after you upgrade to Windows 10. So to initiate this process, you can click on Get Started. Here you can just select for another reason, then click on Next. You're going to be prompted to check for updates. Just click on No Thanks, and then you'll get a summary of what will happen here. And basically what this means is if you installed any programs while running Windows 10, you'll lose those programs when going back to Windows 7. And also if you've made any changes to your files or settings, or you created new files while using Windows 10, they won't be available on Windows 7 anymore. So you'll just have to make a backup of those files and reinstall the programs that you've used on Windows 10 since you've upgraded to Windows 10. But if you're fine with that, you can just click on Next, then you can click on Next again, and then click on Go Back to Windows 7. That's going to restart your computer, and it's going to initiate the process of going back to Windows 7. Once it's restarted, you'll see that it's restoring your previous version of Windows, and you just need to keep your computer powered on so it can complete the process. And then eventually you're going to be taken back to either your Windows 7 or Windows 8.1 installation, and then everything will be back to normal as if you've never even used Windows 10. So I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll talk to you guys soon.